Welcome to the Antique Music Museum, located in downtown Franklin, Pennsylvania. This was made from an old Murphy's 5 and 10. There are many radios going back to the 1920s, and also many Wurlitzers and organs and pianos, player pianos, and also talking machines.
Yeah.